Well, we want to talk now about what we were talking about earlier, which has been called toxic friendships. It's a new area of research, and we want to learn more about it. And we're joined now by sociologist Dr. Jan Yeager, author of When Friendship Hurts. So, Dr. Yeager, we think automatically there's nothing more wonderful than your best friend. How do you know? What kinds of things should be signaling you that something has soured, something's wrong?
You know that a friendship is getting toxic because you're starting to withhold information, or you don't feel that your friend is making you feel good about yourself.
Dr. Yeager, when do you know that it is time just to get a divorce, in effect, from your best friend, that you shouldn't try to repair it?
Well, basically, the negatives outweigh the positives. You may put up with a lot more from a friend from childhood than someone you met a year ago.
You've actually said there are words to use if you're ready to move on from your friend.
Sure. It's important to let the friend know that it's not her or him. It's the way the two of you interact. Wind it down. Start being busy.
Not often talked about. We're grateful. Thanks so much.